Those mirror concentrate the sun rays. We exchange the energy with water to produce steam that will drive the turbine. And from the turbine, we produce electricity.
Technology is not going to save us. It might actually create some more problems, and that's something that we need to really think about. It's not just about changing the source of the energy, but about changing the system in which that energy operates.